Rawson-Neal Psychiatric Hospital has once again earned full accreditation that was lost following allegations back in 2013 of patient dumping. The accreditation is valid for 3 years. The hospital lost their accreditation after a lawsuit from the ACLU claiming they violated a patient's civil rights by giving him a bus ticket to California when he was discharged. A federal judge eventually dismissed that suit. Well, how do